Okay, everyone, welcome back to another episode of this channel. This weird creature is trying to chase me down. I don't know what he is. He smells his own farts. He doesn't know.
He doesn't know! You do not know! You didn't know!
Ew. Oh, I had a way to get him on it, and now it's like, it all went away! My final destination, man. He doesn't know. I know you don't see me. Stinky. Ugh, it stinks. He smells his own farts. Stop sniffing yourself. Hey guys, you guys wanna hang out? Hang on after this game, you know? You and me. Like I said, I think he smells his own farts. It's nasty. How does this thing even eat, man? Need to be a little stomach? Small colon, like cramps like a storm. Get you! Doing your job like I never did exist. You never have been. Sneaky as a cat. Sneaky, sneaky. We go, sneaky. Ah! He fought it!
I know this is kind of getting a little tiresome saying this, so, you know. Ugh. Find a way to get around this. You will never get me now. Scare me. Good thing I'm out of that place. Good thing. Good things come to those who just be patient. Steady as I go. Someone has a theory about that. Okay, well, that's a lot of dead people. This is going. It's making me feel pretty bad about myself. Look at that. Light it up. Looks familiar. I got trapped. Oh, goodness gracious, good googly boogly, it's you. I saved another soul. Look at me go. Stinky. How the heck am I supposed to get up there? Oh. That's a brilliant idea. I got an idea. Well, you're not much of a threat if I can't find a way to get out of here, so... Tiptoe through the window, look at me go, baby. Tune in next time when I find a way to get out of here.